a man's world. I say shove it. Survive a day in the desert with us if you think you're so tough. We are the Free Ember Militia. Been a while since someone had the guts to approach my crew.
You must not have heard about me then. My guts are infamous. My pancreas is the toast of Paris.
I heard about you. That flashy showman. Sorry, darling. No way you can handle this crew. We go hard. We got scars. Name's Faith. You want a gun for me? Then survive our gauntlet. First up is the River Run.
Great day for racing, girls. Taking bets on how long this showman will last.
Let's go!
You better not wipe out on the first jump, showman.
Get up, Mac. You're close.
You're not a complete waste of our time. Circuit. They're heading there now. You better show.
A motocross tracking cars?
Why the hell not? It'll be fun. for me on these jumps, girls.
And Mac.
Bet you can't even get half their vertical on these jumps.
Hope you're ready for this. Try and stop me. What a rush!
expecting that much bite from someone who got chased out of Silver Rock. It was such a shame. Was looking forward to someone knocking the house down a peg.
Not a fan of the house?
They're too light and type A assholes who choke freedom with every breath they take.
I'll take that as a no.
Smart boy. Next challenge. One of my girls wiped out on a massive jump near Silver Casino. So we all gotta try it now.
Obviously. Sounds like you think I'm just her head.
Sounds like.
It's showtime! Sounds like you think I'm just her head.
Sounds like.
Let's do this. Take these guys. Don't mind me, just take your first. Let up now. Still think I'm just a showman?
You can race, I'll give you that. But don't expect me to be impressed just because you can catch some air.
What's a guy gonna do to impress you around here?
He'd probably start with not trying to impress me. My girls haven't had a good brawl in a while. If you can stand scraping some paint up your eyes, try taking them on next.
Those hard dogs. This awesome. No, no, get back here. Finish line's coming up. Let's go.
Point, darling. We could race anywhere. Why the hell do you think we're out here? Think about it. But for now, the win this race, maybe I'll take you on.
That sounds like a challenge.
You're goddamn right it is.
Let's go! Together, Mac. Just a scratch. Hey! Don't mind if I do. All the way out here. You're insane. You're crazy. Absolutely mad. You do this because anything else would be boring.
There you go, showman. You bet your ass it'd be boring. What's the point of racing if you don't get battle scars?
Well, I could think of one or two things that...
Don't. You just got on a good side. Okay, you earned it. Final challenge. You at the airfield?
I can get there, yeah. To lose to this flashy show, man. It's showtime!
I forgot to mention, keep a lookout near the canyon. Got two of my favorite jumps there. Well, one of my favorite jumps. The other, let's just say, I haven't had a car survive it yet.
Way to race.
I met someone who pissed off the house so much they got themselves ran out of town.
What can I say? We never do anything off us.
That include taking them down too?
Absolutely. The view's great up here.
Don't get used to it.
How you do it?